It's just they don't like God in us. It's common knowledge, and oddly enough, but makes a lot of sense to a lot of us. We completely understand because we used to occupy the same space and lived in a similar type state until we tasted of God's grace. So we continue loving this world that so easily rejects us and passionately press past the lack of their cultural acceptance. And as if there weren't enough problems for us gaining influence, we keep fighting over the issue of what's too worldly of a Christian to make a difference. So no matter how you paint it, or politically campaign it, whether you water it down and drain it, it's really all the same, ain't it? It's the same frustration, same constant segregation. Christians living like aliens, trying to relate with citizens of a different nation. What always makes for a better presentation than bark and bite is a proper understanding of living life filled with salt and light. So we walk this fine line of walking in light of God's kindness and live with a sense of worldliness without the fear of compromising. Loving God and neighbor until Christ comes to split the sky or die in this society, hailing Jesus as Messiah.
Yep. We live in this world, not of it. Gotta be scared and run from it. We shine light in the darkness, that's why he left us here. Calling out to all the exiles, the Lord will not forsake you. His kingdom can't be shaken, hold strong the end is near. We are the light of the world, so shine on. We are the light of the world, so shine on. We are the light of the world, so shine on. We are the light of the world, so shine on.
Hey, I thought we won the battle, but it really looks like we losing it. What we do seems insignificant, so limited in our influence. They don't listen to our message, we scream and yell it. They say it's irrelevant, it's the greatest story ever told, but a television ain't telling it. So often they just mock our faith, and it makes me wanna hide my face. Why we sitting on our hands with no plans, like we got time to waste? The culture could change if someone stepped up for the cause to rep us and our God, but who will accept the job? If only we had better rappers to gain us more respect, to validate what we believe and keep our name up in the press. But God does not use the same methods as the world. He chose the foolish and the weak to bring his message to the world. We were rescued from the world, he left us here to be his servants. We don't need more superstars, we need more gospel-centered churches. Working as the body to bring the gospel to the nations. Even when we face rejection, Jesus is our validation, and we will be vindicated. Yeah, we know his path is narrow, to follow him requires more than bumper stickers and apparel. They will know us by our love, not by our celebrities. So we pray for those who persecute us and show love to our enemies.
We are in this world, not of it. Gotta be scared and run from it. We shine light in the darkness, that's why he left us here. Calling out to all the exiles, the Lord will not forsake you. His kingdom can't be shaken, hold strong, the end is near. We